This song is called Rebel Love Song.
I'm not afraid to die.
say thank you to each and every person in this room for spending your hard-earned money and coming out to a rock and roll show tonight. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We have all, every band on this tour has missed playing for you guys, and we are all so fucking happy to be back here tonight. Give it up for yourselves right now. Now, having said that, please, everybody in this room, take care of one another during this show. Make sure that you're taking care of each other. We don't want any fucking thing dangerous happening tonight, all right? Look out for one another. This next one's a little bit of a slower song. It's called Goodbye Agony.
Oh, guys are fucking amazing. Seriously. Always, always, always. We've been playing here for, at this venue, for like 11 fucking years, and every time we play here, it is amazing.
That's a fucking awesome. Let's give it up for Dead. How about Dead? Everybody give it up for Dead. And I know you're all excited for In This Moment! So, we just put out a brand new record last week called The Phantom Tomorrow. How many people have heard that record? If it's okay with you, we're going to play a couple songs off that record. This one's called Torch.
Crimson Skies.
This next one's called Wretched and Divine. Thanks for letting us play our music for you tonight. It means the world to us. If you're a fan of ours, we know that wearing your Black Veil Bride shirt to work or school comes with a certain level of bullshit from other people. We are aware of this. So we want you to know that wherever you go, we are standing right behind you, flipping off the motherfucker who gives you shit for what you're dressed in. Oh. This song goes out to each and every one of you who doesn't give a shit what anybody else thinks about him. It's called Sweet Blasphemy.
You have fallen. You'll be one of
This one's called Knives and Penalties.
We'll be right back.
His next song, if you know Black Veil Brides, you know this song. It's called Fallen Angels.
We're gonna make it. Yeah.